Hey, Kian, JC, and JJ. My name's Lindsay.
And I'm Cassidy, but you may know us better as our Twitter names, Kaylin's Cocaine and Kian's Cocaine with a K.
So, when you guys hit 1 million subscribers, just like everybody else in the fandom, we thought it was going to be tour dates, but this was like a lot better.
Well, it is a lot better because we get to spend a whole day with you.
Possibly.
Hopefully. 95%, maybe? So the first thing we did was, every day for a whole week, we dressed up as Kian and JC, and we had nobody to film us at the end of the day, so we're just going to make like a lookbook thing.
I wore leopard pants. Leopard pants.
Made cookies also. And
we tried to hand them out to people. Only homeless people took them. I'm really bad at baking, but we tried. We went into Walmart and we made a bunch of flyers that say subscribe to Kian and JC, you know, all that stuff. And we didn't just hand them out to people. Like, no, we're not basic. We put them in random places in the store. We put them in like the freezer, in picture frames, in the dog cage, in the bathroom. We put so many in the bathroom.
The microwave.
The microwave. She got her wallet stolen.
You guys owe me $30 and a Chipotle gift card, so thanks. But we also did the waxing best friend challenge.
Just like you guys did, since it was your first video on your channel.
In public. We went to a little kid park.
I'm pretty sure what we did was illegal because it's like disturbing children in public.
Yeah.
Anyway, you guys hit 1 million subscribers. Like, what the hell? I mean, you guys made your channel like 2 hours ago. Mm-hmm. How do you have 1 million subscribers already? Questions each, and you know,
basically it's basically what you guys did.
It is what you guys did. out of three.
Mm-hmm. You're like Kian. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, just take longer. What month did I move to Virginia? You should know this. I've told you this before.
July.
Wrong.
I'm so scared.
Get legs. Ready?
It's gonna be about
1, 2, 3.
Ow. Did you take anything off?
This thing suck.
Did it still hurt though? It just pulled in my skin. There's no results. It's just pain.
What color was the first house I lived in?
Wait, you mean when you lived in California?
Mm-hmm.
Blue.
Yellow.
I was gonna say yellow!
Lived in like a week. Okay, I'll do this one. There's hair on this part.
Thanks. Wait, okay. It just got real. It's sticky.
I just used JC's line.
Okay, get legs.
That hurts!
I know!
Mine actually got hair! That hurt!
It looks like there's just lotion on here.
What is the exact time that I was born? You should know this because we've talked about it because I'm three hours older than you.
I'm not gonna know the exact minute.
I told you the hour and the minute. I told you.
8:23. 8:43. Dude, what the fuck? Huh. I think this one's gonna hurt more.
I hope it does. Same.
I'm just like, ow. The arm one hurt more. That one wasn't that bad. I'm not gonna say how many houses because then you'll get like alts. Yeah.
Okay.
So how many abodes have I lived in? It's the only word that I can think of that includes
two.
Anything. Three. I lived in an apartment when I first moved to Virginia.
You never told me
I
that!
Know.
You told me you lived in this house your whole life.
No.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. Get legs.
That hurt so fucking much. I don't think you really understand how much that hurt.
You can do it for Kian and JC.
Okay, it actually pulled out hair. Okay, this is the real deal. Okay, how many phones have I broken in the past year?
Three.
How many times?
No.
Wrong. Six. God.
You're like worse than me. That's why you don't shower when you're sick.
Faint when I'm in the shower. I faint. Okay.
Oh, that one really hurt.
I guess I'm your dear.
How many times have I won screaming contest at the Hershey store in Chicago? I've told you this so many times.
Wait!
I've told you this so many times.
It's either three or five.
Which one?
Give me a face hint.
A face hint? Is it three or five?
It's one of those though, right? Can you just tell me if it's one of those?
I cannot tell you if it's one of those.
I think it's three.
It's seven.
Seven? What the hell? Seven?
I want it seven.
Don't do it on my whole armpit. I didn't do it on your full armpit. I have so much hair.
I know. That's why it's funny. Okay, you press down. I don't want to touch your armpit. Okay.
Wait. I'm not. No. Wait. This is gonna hurt.
Yeah, I know. Do it for JC.
Wait. This is gonna hurt.
Do it for JC. I got your deodorant on it.
That.
You look so violated.
I'm so done.
English
what was the first concert I attended? You should know this.
Jacob Whitesides.
Is that right?
I don't know. Is it right?
One Direction!
I hate myself!
You know that!
I hate myself!
Do you know how many times I've talked about how that was my first concert? You knew
I was at the
that.
Same concert.
Yeah,
I don't know why I forget that.
And I told you this was my first concert.
I was thinking like Mossman concert.
Remember we were at the Jacob Whitesides concert and I was like, I love concerts too. And you were like, the only one you've been to is One Direction.
I was thinking Mosh Pit concerts.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
How? That one hurt the most. I didn't even get anything. It just pulled on my skin. There's no effect. It's just pain.
Each or just?
Where was I conceived?
Wait, we have two each?
Yeah.
What do you mean conceived?
Where I was made.
Like, where or what state?
Where?
Like, not like a specific location, just give me like a state or a country. And you can't just say America.
You just said country. America's a country.
Okay. Is that your final answer?
What if it's
Europe? Nope. That's also a continent.
Wait, let me redo. Oh, Canada.
It was chilly.
I would have never guessed
that. That's why I made that question.
What the hell is that?
There's like brown dust in the middle of her knee pit.
No, it's like a bruise. I have a thing
with a sick bruise on my leg.
Ew.
Thanks for sharing. 1, 2, 3, get legs.
No, that hurts the most.
I know, I was
do it to her next time.
To do it to me. We're getting really wet.
I'm so annoyed.
What are the names of the group chats I'm in?
Shovel Buddies, Cutlets.
What's the full thing?
JC's Cutlets, man.
Shit, you got that right.
Okay. So does wait, that mean I wax you?
Wait, I wanna wax your knee pit.
Well, it sucks for you.
Yeah.
Okay. Who was the first celebrity I ever met? I think you should know this, but you might forget.
I think. Wait, I think this is the first celebrity that you've ever met, but I'm not 100. I know your first meet and greet was Sleigh Bells. Yeah, it was Sleigh Bells was the first meet and greet, but that wasn't the first famous person. I'm gonna go with Jensen Ackles.
Nope, it was Catherine from The Bachelor.
Oh. Bitch, that doesn't count as famous.
Yeah, it is. She
no,
was
it
on
doesn't.
TV for an entire season of a TV show.
Okay.
It's on a hairless body. It's kind of hairless.
Did my phone just die?
That one was not bad. Okay.
What country was my dad born in? That's a huge dent.
Japan.
On his hand.
Wrong. What was it?
Wait. It was Japan. Shit! Shit!
I'm a good friend.
I thought it was China.
Okay, I still won.
Well, thanks you guys for watching our entry. We really hope that you pick us. We worked so hard on this. We embarrassed ourselves so much. We really want to win this.
You guys mean the absolute world to us. We wouldn't be doing this if it didn't mean the world to us.
We wouldn't even be friends without you guys.
You guys honestly have changed our lives and have made us so happy.
We love you guys. I love you, Kian. I love you, JC. I love you, JJ.
I love you, JC. I hate you, Kian. JJ, if it wasn't for JJ, these videos wouldn't be like as high tech and like different angles and stuff. Well, thank you guys for watching, or anybody else that's watching. If you entered into the contest and you feel
good luck.
Yeah, I was done talking.
Okay.
So thank you, Kian.
Thank you, JC.
Thank you, JJ.
All our links will be below for our Twitters if we win, when we win.
Did you suck the nigga dick?